Hey, it's Kisby here with CardCollective.net. We're about to do a 50 hit mixer hit draft. so we have before we start ripping, we do have a little bit of clarity on the rules we'd like to go over. So if for some reason you're going to have to leave, step away, please let me, the breaker, know. And be clear to the room as well as myself what you know, hey, I gotta go do whatever. Here is a list of cards that I would like you to draft for me in my absence. But obviously you need to be here for the ripping of the cards to know the hits. If you're leaving before then, you're not gonna know the hits. You can't let me know at that point. Or if you don't let us know you're leaving, we will have to random the hit for you. And that hit will, I will like make sure that the best hits are in the random. That way I'm not tipping, which, like, if I pick four, you know, so I will not tip the room on the best hits, or obviously they're going to know. They'll be the true hits. It won't be spots and other filler type stuff. It will be the true hits. So, obviously, there is no price tipping, so it's not to influence somebody's pick for the good or for the bad. You know, don't try to undersell a card, and don't try to oversell a card so as to influence somebody's picks. Try not to give prices, or don't give prices. I will try not to get overly excited about the big hits. Sometimes it's a little hard when it's obvious, but, and we'll have to agree upon a time limit, guys. I won't be a ninja about it. If you're in the room and you're like, hey, I'm here, just give me a moment, I'll let you think a bit. But if I'm like, hey, Charlie, it's your pick, and 2 minutes goes by and I haven't heard from you, then we'll have to go to the next plan, which is, did you give me a clear instructions on what to do in your absence? And if you hadn't, then, and the room needs to know of your intentions. Like, hey, I'm going to be gone. I left a list with Kisby, or I texted him a list, or however it is you got me the list. So, if you don't respond in a timely manner, we will give you the random option. So that's the fair rules we need to make clear. So there's no issues in case there could be any. Well, let's get ripping, guys. No more talking. Let's get stalking the big hits. And if somebody could keep a timer for me, David dropped. You can watch. This link here is pretty nice. You can watch the break on YouTube, chat with breakers, and see the photos of the hits as they come. You can be the timekeeper prophet. We call you the time prophet. I'm not going to do 13 first. I'll do second. Let's do 14 first. 13, 14. Oh, and to be clear, for the new folks, the base inserts parallels are all one draftable spot. And see, David lives like right across the street from you in Monette. Or nearby. I don't know if it's across the street, but pretty close. In the same 2 mile radius. So all the base is a spot. The blue, the color, is part of the base. I'll top load the color so you know if you have any questions on it. Hey, my Detroit Tiger Hill is part of it. Oh, first auto, Tyler Beattie. Is he a San Francisco Giant? I believe that's true. The what story is amazing? Clear your cookies, Jeb. I think that might be the problem. I've heard that Cole Stewart Miner's Gold Refractor, or Prism. Nick Birdie of the Minnesota Twins out of 199. Press proof. No. Cody Medeiros? Medeiros? Brewers. Out of 199. Press proof again. Don't know what that means. Which one, Mr. Clean? Which one? Panini Playbook? Yeah, we did some football Panini Playbook. I kind of liked it. Yeah, they're all, so far they've been numbered to 199. I'll update the spreadsheet with the exact numbering them as well. Yeah, I really like Playbook. Cole Tucker for the Pittsburgh Pirates out of 199. Another press proof. I only hit in Playbook one time. It was a Detroit Lion. Fear the Amir. Sells for $10. So the autos are Cody Medeiros out of 199 press proof. Nick Birdie out of 199. Cole Tucker out of 199. And Tyler Beattie. Not numbered. Oh, and a Luis Severino, 20 out of 60. 20 out of 60. So the base gets the, out of 60, Severino, the blue and the red, and all the base cards. So that's one draftable spot. And then we have the four draftable hits. So I will come over here and update the spreadsheet. That was box number two, by the way. I'd marked them earlier, so that was box two, by the way. So that base with the orange Severino out of 60 is gonna be in the, I'll mark that as well. So we have If I don't put a number next to the name, then it's not numbered. Oh, I was wrong. So there's two extra silver packs you can draft instead of a hit. So I made an error in that. No big deal. More silver packs. We just put it in the KK, the profit. We have a giveaway. Sorry. By the time it gets to the bottom, the hits that are left are usually not, nobody cares about, and we just donate them to the Kisby collection wheel. It's a monthly giveaway for the whiffers. Sometimes there's great autos in it and hits. There's some one-on-ones. Sometimes it's funny stuff like a box of elf cards. Elf and RTD2 died in the same year, didn't they? Sad. Do they have blasters for optic for 20? Hobby boxes are like 80, 75 or 80. Blaster boxes might be 20 bucks. We would sell them. Yeah. Hobbies are about, we would sell them for $80. Oh, there's pinks in them? Now I'm gonna go buy one. Now I'm gonna have to go buy one. Wrong pink, sweet. Wrong pink. We're talking about the cards. Oh, he's not. He is too. I've never seen them. But just the thought of there being pinks are cool. Refractor Judge, Victor Caratini out of 75 goes to the base. Oh, there's one in every pack. Interesting. I love color. Correa. I will top load this. Correa Refractor. Jace Boyd. I don't remember pulling this auto before. Very nice autograph. Looks very clean. I've never bought an Optic Fat Pack, JM. I haven't bought any Optic except for hobbies, so I haven't made it to Walmart in a while, or Target. Matt Duffy? Raul Mondesi? Matt Duffy. Red. I believe red is out of 75. You can redeem it. They'll still redeem it. We've redeemed a ton of them. Do you do football or baseball mostly, Breakin? Reese McGuire recently traded. Reese McGuire. Now a Blue Jay if I'm... Dang, what's wrong with me tonight? Excuse me. Oh, all of it. This one, sweet. Breaking, I like Optic this year a lot because of the hot boxes. If I were you, oh, this one? It's a Carlos Correa Prism. It's basically a refractor. I don't... Dominic Smith. I like... they don't number the prisms, yeah, no number. That's why it's in the base. I just top loaded it because it's cool. Out of 100, oh, so the red is 100, not 75. For that redemption, by the way. Yeah, Breakin', I like the Optic hobby boxes because of the hot boxes. You have a chance at extra stuff. Man, we broke a box of that Elite Extra yesterday. Gosh, that was nice. Do you build sets, Breakin'? Right, so do you like base heavy stuff versus, you know, three cards per pack stuff? Short and sweet. Gotcha. /75 Yeah, Bowman Inception's a nice lower, you know, under $120 a box type product. Five hits. I bought the open one. You can see it. Oop, this is a base. Yeah, Optic would be for building sets. If you're looking for the money versus the fun, then yeah. Inception, but Certified. He was asked about Certified earlier, and Certified is similar to the Optic, you know, in amount of cards. But Optic, you have a potential at some money too. Can you make sure the air conditioner's on? It's hot in here. I bet you it's not. Hold on a second. I was like, man, it's hot in here. Somebody turned it off. I had to be mad since we overlapped. What? Then you drafted a piece of cardboard. Yeah, that's the risk you take. Though I'm pretty sure. Jeb has picked Matt Duffy, and have you received your Matt Duffy yet? Yeah. It gets cold in here at night with the air on, so I'm sure they adjust it. And then with the computer and the lights on, it gets hot. But now it'll take forever to cool down. Oh yeah, you had the Garcia. Oh, I forgot to add the hits. Let me do that real quick. I won't switch over. Second box of 14, guys. $5 off your first breaks, too, guys. Jacob Lindgren. Lindgren. 27 out of 75. Wow. Blue. That's your cousin? Jordan Schwartz. Logan Moon out of 199 blue. Wow, these are sealed at the top. Bradley Zimmer out of 199. Jace Fry out of 35. 25 out of 35. So more color in the 14 than there is in 13. Brett Austin. Base auto. Luis Severino, 83 out of 149, purple. Alright, so. Oh, yeah, don't tip the value of cards. I think he was talking about this card, by the way. Not a hit. Oh, yeah, it could have been Lethal's card. Yeah, that's probably what it was, but still, yeah, that's a good point. Good point. Excuse me. Okay. Now. Oh, crap. These are the hits. Let's do The Walking Dead. Then Optic, and then the big boys. Break Tim, we will do another one probably after this, so if you want in on it, we'll do another one. Yeah, I would give up a spot of mine in a minute, but we've already opened half of it up, and we'll do another one. We have lots of fuel. I want to add some basketball to one, though. Maybe some soccer. Ah! Don't break my cardboard. I use this in shipping. There's three hits in base. Oh. I messed up again. No, I didn't. Yeah, there's only three hits in this. There was only three autos. I don't have any hockey. Man, I love hockey though. I mostly love the Red Wings. I don't have any NASCAR. I'm getting more, though. That stuff was awesome. Severino. Was 149. Yes, I'll do soccer. I have lots of soccer. I have some Topps product and Donruss. I can add both. And I'm trying to get into soccer. Soccer breaks and soccer's watching. I actually watched a match the other day. But I forgot who it was now. Chelsea? Monday. That scares me every time, David. I think it's like the cop that says, don't do drugs. Yeah, I think it was purple. But yeah, he's right. It was pretty. Yeah. Hey, if it's entertaining to hear me say European names, I'll entertain you. I'm going to predict either a Terminus relic or a Walker relic. Just calling it now. There's one per box. It's a given. We do have some Immaculate in the store, guys. Serial number draft. $9.99 a spot for a Terminus. For a Immaculate serial number. You'll be randomized a number from 1 to 100. 1 to 99. Alright. Okay. And here is a numbered base card, parallel, out of 99, the Governor. It's kind of a it turned into a kind of a boring show. So I haven't kept up with it very good myself. The first couple seasons were entertaining. And I'm not a zombie. I'm not into zombies. Yes. This is series 4, I think. Series 4. So I need series 5, I think, is the next one we'll do. Oh, this popped out of nowhere. Nice looking clean card too. Chad Coleman, auto. He's one of the main actors, just for those who don't watch the show. Oh, 4-2, excuse me, that's what I meant. The second version of 4. 4 point, yeah. There it is! There it is! Terminus resident. This has got a different picture, though. And that looks like girl clothing. It is. It's a soft dress. Sweet smell of perfume. Here's what I'm gonna do. You draft one, you draft the other. These come in pairs. This is a pair. Wow. One out of 25. Low numbered parallel. I don't know what that is, but it looks cool. It's kind of freaking me out. This goes to the base. Yes, base. So the base has two serial numbered cards. Six. Well, is it five in a base? Or is it... Yeah. So... Big Cheese, not correct in that statement. Not all the base are junk. I've seen some... They're all numbered, by the way. They're all numbered to 99 or less on Immaculate. And some of them are low numbered, like out of 5, out of 10... That's how come we can do a serial number break on them. So the base can be valuable, and we do count them as a hit. Here we go, Optic. Big hot box time. Come on, be a hot box. Here, hot box. Dude, I opened 12 boxes of this for Cal last night. It was kind of fun. Cal had a pretty good box. pretty good case. He had six out of fives. Six numbered out of fives. And four of those were autos. He had an Alan Trammell, which I didn't even know had an autograph in this product, out of 15. It was... By the way, this box is not coming from a case. This box is a loose box that was shipped to us. Matt says, ship us all your loose boxes of Optic. They shipped us two. Oh yeah, that Bernie Williams is nice. People buy, you know, people don't just buy like a full case from a distributor. They'll buy like four boxes, and they open a fresh case in order to get those four boxes. So a lot of times we'll just buy what they've opened up on product, and they only had two extra at our distributor. Between the Prophet, Red Ezra, and the Kel. They bought all the rest of our cases of Optic the other night. Here we go. It's not a color hot. Trace Thompson. 96 out of 125. We typically don't buy from Dave and Adams unless there's a product they have, like the distributor don't have. Michael Conforto, the rookies. Out of 149, this goes to the base. Do they really? Wow. Billy Hamilton. It's the first time I've pulled this autograph. Whoa. 1 out of 10. Ah, that's cool. Did not know that. Something I learned from Kel last night is there is 9 autographs, I think 9 or 11 or something like that, that's part of the, part of the base set, 167, see? It's not numbered like, Robinson Cano, 169 out of 199, almost a dinner for two. Made it! Base hit. Rated rookie Trey Turner out of 99. Oh, so the rated rookie auto. Gotcha. I was wondering what he meant by that. I've never heard that. And he says, look, and I looked. Now you said last night was different. What do you mean by that comment? So we got 2 hits, not a hot box. Oh, in the personal case, it can be better, yeah. I mean, boxes we got last time were nice. Inception. Oh, man. we might be, this might not be five hits. This might only be four. I lie. It's been a while since I opened it. Amir Garrett for the Cincinnati Reds. I'm making sure. It's been a while. Jersey Auto. Yeah, I believe they do, yeah. I do. I think if there's a book, it's only four cards. It just felt fatter. I really like him. For the Phillies, Jalen Ortiz. Base auto. Did not pull a ton of these Ortizes, if I remember. For the Texas Rangers, 5 out of 99. Blue. Yeah, I really like the way these look. For the Texas Rangers again. Not numbered this time. For the Chicago Cubs, Gleyber Torres. Was he just traded to the Yankees? Oh, smack talk. Jose Peraza Dodgers flavor. Relic auto. Brett Phillips. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where's Easy at? Jose De Leon, 28 out of 150. But your money went to sleep. Oh, your wife? Wake that money up. Alex Reyes. Jim Palmer. And Mike Clevenger. All right, let me enter these in real quick. Pop! The Immaculate, there's quite a few left, Brake. There's probably... It probably won't break tonight. But you can get your spots now or get them later if you gotta wait. Alright, here we go, man. This is some fun stuff right here. Martin Lando? Who's this? Cool. Karate Kid! Wow, that's cool. Ralph Macchio. 9 out of 25. Wow, I didn't know that. Julia Roberts, 6 out of 10 Marquee Materials. That looks like it's probably part of her grandma panties. Part of her grandma panties. For sure. Megan Fox, Sci-Fi Signatures, 18 out of You've been cut off, Mojo. I mean, your Mojo's been cut off, the Prophet. Just saying. All right. If you guys need to see any of the photos, David has dropped the link. Breaking. I recommend getting two spots in the Immaculate Mixer. It's not going to go off tonight, but it'll help move it. You get $5 off your first break as well, so... Yeah, most likely, Prophet. Oh, yes. Or break in, stay in the room, and when you can get in the next hit break. It'll probably be around 20, 25 bucks. If not, your wife will be okay for 30 bucks. But let's get physical. Alright, let's randomize the spots, guys. Yeah, keep it around 3 minutes. Here we go. Whoa. Put a timer on 3 minutes and, here we go, y'all. Five, six, seven times. Name on top picks first. Name on bottom picks last. And then first in the second round. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Five, six, seven. Next spin. Seven. I'm on top and bottom. So, all right. I'm trying to insert another row here. I'm gonna take the Megan Fox. Okay, yeah, I'll try that. I'll try that, JM. What? I have no idea what it's worth. Zero idea. I'll be honest with you guys. I'm drafting it because she's sexy. The only reason. I won't tell you what my second pick was, but let's say it was a hard decision. I ain't selling it. Yeah, $60. Definitely not selling that. This is, by the way, this is the second one I pulled. Lethal. Chad Coleman Auto was one, not my second pick, it was my third pick. I have another box of Pop Century. I have some soccer. I would like to add the soccer. I need to move it. I will, for the top soccer, I will reduce the price considerably, by the way. Just because I wasn't supposed to get it. I was supposed to get Prism soccer. Oh, Lethal, you're up again. Gleyber Torres, okay. If you could tell me what product it is, it might help a little, because I don't remember all the... Oh, there it is. Okay. Cubs fan! Even though he's not a Cub anymore. Bob! Big old Bob. Yeah, That was my second pick. I almost took him. I mean, everyone wanted to be freaking the Karate Kid. Damn. But I couldn't... I bet you he sells for more. I bet you he sells for more than Megan Fox. But I went with the hot girl. You think so? He should sell for more. He's an American icon. I'm gonna go buy one. America just doesn't know. He waxes on too much, yeah. He needs to come in my room and wax on some brakes. Yeah. What are the Shelbys? Good pick, Hamilton. That was my next pick. Now I gotta think a minute. I'm going to go with the Julia Roberts. Okay, the prophet took the $30 in break credits. Okay. I thought you might be going that route.
Yep.
Mr. Clean! Did you email it to me, Bob? I got it. Bob emailed me his list, everybody. I will be going off his list for drafting. Well, the profit, we could work something out. I always trade for Tigers. Duffy. $40 right there for that Duffy, by the way. I don't need another one, or I would have took it. The Prophet, you will always get a tiger when you're in my room. Just let you know. It always happens. The Big Chief! That's true. That freaking Alan Trammell out of 15 last night was crazy good. Man, I cried like a little baby. I still probably couldn't get any sleep over it. I just went with another pretty girl, by the way, on the Julia Roberts. That was my logic. Jesse is up. Oh, okay. I didn't know if he was... Yeah, I'm... I like the ladies. Oh, I forgot to put this list in the dang chat room, so you can copy it. Oh, unless David did in his magical page, I didn't look. Ow, wow, wow, wow. Trace Thompson, nice. I forgot about that. Mr. Clean! Me and Easy looked that card up the other night. Because I think that's worth, like, the base, not numbered. It was 15 or 20. It was more than I expected. Maybe 25. It's pretty decently priced. Fudge, yeah, I do. Maybe I can get them to sign... Maybe I can get them to sign that leaked iPhone photo of theirs. I thought about taking that instead of the Julia Roberts. I don't know who he is, but he's got to be worth something. Ah, I just saw your comment. I thought that would be Jeb's first pick. The Walking Dead base with the out of 25. Oh, he was the original no, really? That's cool. Oh, man. That touched my dang eyes. I don't think it's a cut auto either. It looks on card. I mean, no, it's a sticker. I meant sticker, not cut. All day? No problem. Just thanks for letting me know. That's all I... Yes. If we have enough people for them. Prison base with the gold. Which one was that? That is... Yes. It's got a Brad Trey Turner to 99, a Robinson Cano to 199, and Conforto to 149. One Walking Dead left. Let me go put this in Sweet's box. I mean, All Day's box. optic bays. Let me go put this in Sweet's box. Who took the Walking Dead base? Lethal. Let me go put that in his box. It's sad I had to get rid of Easy's box last night. Gave it to Red Ezra. Too soon? Nah, his box full. Easy's box full. Still. Oh, Bob is up. Hold on. That's my bad. My bad. Sorry! My eyes are like all ganked up. Forgot about that. All day, every day, except for Monday. I can't wait to break that 82, man. Oh, and I forgot some of the Walking Dead base. I'll move it back when I get in there. What? Did I miss this? Where's your other spot? Hold on. Oh. Oh, your second spot. Yeah. Gotcha. Silver pack, all right. That's what happens when there's a little delay in the chat and do they freaking really? Ah! No way! Freaking A! That's what KB was saying earlier. Yeah, can somebody drop a YouTube link for our YouTube link of that? BC's up. Oh man, my allergies all of a sudden are like bad. Ugh, want my mommy. Dude, and that's what I mean. The non-sports stuff, we don't know that much about being sports fans. But they sell. Non-sports nerds spend money. There's the YouTube link. There you go. What's your name? Prophet? Wow, what was that, sweet? Someone in here hit a little tart. Oh, yeah. Speaking of that TARDIS amulet, I didn't ship it, David. Yeah, that's Jeremy's. I didn't ship it today. But I didn't get here till 4 o'clock, and by that time, I forgot. We got a case of Chrome Star Wars coming. That stuff sells like crazy. I'm sad I didn't get it in. I don't know where it went. Soccer sells good too. Bob again. Sweet. Snake it? What you talking about? Oh, I'm gonna snake it up this way. I have yet to get an 82 spot. Damn. What do you need a link for, Prophet? Oh man, I was hoping that bad dog would fall down to me. And chill. Yep. Crap, I've been forgetting to pull these out. How many spots needed to cover the next break spot so it can happen? We haven't made it yet, Break Tim. We'll probably be in the somewhere between the 20 spot range. Yes. Mr. Clean, that is a $50 to $80 card. The Peraza, alright. Oh, sorry. And that's me. Oh, crap, I wasn't ready. I'm going to take the... I'm going to take the Brett Phillips. And then I'm going to take the... ...14 base. I don't have, I'm going to start collecting the base. Yes. He's not numbered. So 275s and just a refractor. Yes, we will. Is it hard to see? But then I'm smaller. Yeah, that was my other pick, possibly, right there, but I already have a couple. Sweet! I guess you still can since, nobody else has picked. I don't know. What does the room think? Yeah, I never thought about that. All right, sweet. That's cool. It's not a bad pick. Yeah, if you think about it, that could be tipping a pick, too. You know, that could be showing your hand a little bit. Yes, we think. I haven't heard from Sweet in a while. Did he fall asleep? Oh. Is the on card? Oh, I'm looking through the wrong pile. That's been drafted. Yes, it's on card. I've never heard of the guy. But that doesn't mean anything. And Bob wants the other Ariel. Yeah, now he'll be a superstar after the Tommy John. I think so. I think you're right on Brady Aiken, by the way. Why do I have all these porno people on my Twitter like my posts? I don't get it. Sweet. Ew, all day's dog is farting. That's like worse than one of my wife farts. But I don't search for porn. I just bookmark it. I'm kidding. Jeb. Shelby's. Ow. Holy crap. We have a poodle, a full-size poodle, and it weighs like 80 pounds. It's huge. They can be good, yes. And they can suck. Okay, thank you, Turner. Or wait, no. Trevor. Trevor. Got it. Mr. Clean. Yeah, this poodle is crazy. It's smart. It's loving. It doesn't shed. It's the most loving dog I've ever seen. It's too loving. It's like it cuddles you. It's weird. Probably another hit draft, NC. No, that's a good word for it. It, like, takes its nose and, like rubs itself on its leg, like... Oh, Snoop, he wants a fatty pack. Yeah, kind of like what a cat does, but it's a little... It's different, because it goes right for your crotch and your butthole. It doesn't know. It doesn't smell it. It goes... It just has a bullseye for your privates. But it's trying to get you to pet it. Yeah, what are you talking about, Jeb? Dude, it's 100. Who's up, Jeb? It's your pick, Jeb. Quit messing and pick. Yeah, these do take a while. Oh, that's what he was saying. He wanted that pack. The prophet did. Uh-oh, Sweet went back to the old orange. He refreshed. Yeah, I heard that some can smell cancer now. Sniff it out. Sniff it real good. You can trade. You can trade. Clevenger. Amir. He's gone. Brett Austin. Reese McGuire. Jace Boyd. Cody Marada. Nick Birdie's gone, Cole Tucker's gone, Tyler Beattie's gone, and Jose Dillon. So right here. Pass. Hey, who knows? There might be something better in the next one. Oh, I'm up. I'll take the Reese McGuire. I can look, Sweet. Let me look at Bob's. I know which one he wants. He wants this one. Wait, let me make sure. Hold on. He's got an order. Tucker. Somewhere I'm one off. My loss. Yes, Shelby, you'll get a break credit code from, if David's still on. If you get in the next one, you can just use it. But if you're not going to buy any more tonight, then we'll just send you a code. Oh, yeah, the two Walking Dead. That's right. I don't. My last pick, I'm good. So, Clevenger was Shelby. I was just going to add another. Okay, Mendel, this is Bob, the Boyd is lethal, and the Austin is lethal. Two more autos coming to you, lethal, nice, you auto collector. Sounds kind of weird. Jose De Leon is NC Chill, or Enchill. The Beatty is lethal. The Cole Tucker, which I forgot about this Cole Tucker. I would have taken him. Well, it never made it down to me, did it? Oh, it did. I could have gotten it. Dang it. Well, Bob got it. Birdie. Who got the birdie? Who's got the birdie? Meow, 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 meow. Meow, meow, meow. Ooh, 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 ooh. The Prophets. Which is not a bad auto there. And the Linden. Mr. Clean. Okay, Shelby, thanks a lot, man, for hanging out. Trevor. And I got your card in the gray box there, Chief. All right. Let me put these subject cues. Let me open Big Chief's box. Are you ready for it, Big Chief? He's got a personal coming. That's magical. What's going on there, guys, in the YouTube? Oh, yeah, silver packs! Let's do that first. Whew! Let me do the silver packs, then your box there, Jesse. No, I don't. I didn't whiff. All right. So, who had... Oh, no, 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 no. I don't care about that business. It's weird though, we usually have extra hits. Because they comboed the one. Alright, so the first silver went to... All day gets the first one. So 89 is all day. 89 is all day. Hey! Oh, I thought this was Jebs. 92 out of 99 Piscotty rookie. Next up is 15, and who's got the 15? Am I still recording? I probably am. Yes, good. 15 is... Silver pack is sweet. 15 to sweet. It's a fatty! Nice! Will Fuller, the gloves. Glove relic. Not numbered, though. And your base card is a race car driver, Team Penske. Key. 50 goes to Alde. Base. Sixty-seven. It's like a medium heavy, not fat, but not skinny. Larry Bird base. And 4 out of 20. Whoa! What the heck? That's just select soccer. That's not national. Unless this hasn't been released yet. I forgot already who 80 is. Eighty is sweet. Let me double check that, but I'm pretty sure it is. Sweet, yeah. Sweet is 80. Here we go. Oh, man. Sweet with back-to-back fatties. Rookie Josh Doctson for the Washington Redskins. Yeah, JM, I'm getting that up on, I'm doing 5 box breaks on eBay per the nation, per the team. I'm gonna do it next week. I don't know how it's going to go, but we'll give it a shot. So keep an eye out for that. You might get some teams on the cheap. I'm going to start them all out at 99 cents. It's coming, Mr. Clean. I'm doing one at a time. ADA all day. I will, I'm going to list them tomorrow. So I'll send you an email tomorrow. Or if I see in the room, if I don't remember. He got a Optic, McCutcheon, and whoever the heck that is. Wildcat. Oh, that guy. Yeah. And that's numbered, by the way. Breaking, what you at your number? Poor all day. Oh, 88. Jeb, Mr. Clean, and then the Prophet. Jeb, Mr. Clean, and the Prophet. Jeb, Mr. Clean, and the Prophet. I think I spelt that wrong. Danica. Whoa, that's huge. That's huge. Chase Elliott rookie. 27 out of 49. Chase Elliott sells good, I hear. Mr. Clean at number 60. It's a fatty. Wow, nice. Kyle Schwarber out of 99. And the Jonas Cespedes. And the Prophet at number 90. It's a semi-fatty. It's a medium. No, I lied. Two base. Clemens and Beckham. Mr. Prophet. The worst scenario. Hey, I thought you liked Clemens as a Boston fan. All right. Are they? Yeah, they sell just as good as anything else. What are we going to do now, guys? Oh, pause the video. Stop it, I mean.